What's up, Thayers? Thayers Guinea, welcome back to another top 5 video, but instead it's a top 3 this time. But anyway, welcome to another top video, and I haven't posted in a week, so I'm really sorry about that. But hey, we're back, and currently I'm going to take a week off, so we're going to make a lot of videos today, or in the week right now. So, yeah, anyway, this is a top 3 worst, or what's it called, funniest and embarrassing ways to die and live for survival. But anyway, let's do this. Coming into our number 3 spot in the list of the top 3's worst ways to die, or embarrassing ways to die, is getting killed by the crawler itself. What's worse than dying from a zombie? Dying from the worst and weakest zombie in the entire game. It's like dying from an ant, or dying from, I don't know, a clown or something like that, I don't know. But dying from any other zombie is justifiable. Dying from a juggernaut, it's nothing new about that. Dying from a banshee, nothing really new about that either. Dying from a bloater, nothing kind of really new about that. But dying from a crawler has to be embarrassingly just awful. Imagine dying to the worst zombie who has the worst or the weakest DPS, the worst HP, which is basically the same as a regular zombie, and just dying from a crawler itself. A crawler is literally the worst special infected. I don't even know why it's called a special infected, and dying from it just makes you look like just like a bad player, if that makes sense. I don't know, like a noob or something like that. It's just so embarrassing dying from a zombie that's designed to basically crawl or just bite off your ankles until you die. And you actually do die, which is quite embarrassing. Let's hope that you're not recording any of that and nobody saw that. Coming into the number 2 spot on the list of the top 3 worst ways to die is getting rammed or tangled off a building or a high location, or just in general getting pulled off and instantly dying due to fall damage or due to you just dying in an area where you instantly die for water. This happened to me quite a lot of times, and I've done this to many players, so I have quite a lot of footage about this. But imagine being on the ground, killing zombies, just enjoying yourself really, and all of a sudden you see a human fall from the sky and just die a few feet away from you. That's quite terrifying to me if you really think about it, but at the same time, that's kind of hilarious, just like, what the hell, where'd you come from? And if you're a zombie and you see that, it's more or less kind of like, oh nice, you got him, and wow, I can't believe you got pulled off or pushed off. Now, the Tangler did receive a buff where his tongue is super, okay, I don't want to say this because it'll sound weird, but it has a lot of range and it's very long. Okay, I should not have said that. But in this footage, you can clearly see me just waiting for a human to poke out their head so I can tangle them off. And that's probably one of the reasons why I want this Tangler to be nerfed. You can literally tangle someone across the map, okay? Now, either way, getting pulled off and into like the waters instantly, everyone nearby that saw that is more or less gonna probably call you the, I don't know, just the failure or something, I don't know. And it's quite hilarious to see someone getting rammed off the map and into the waters where they die instantly instead of seeing them actually win. And seeing them getting pulled off where they basically just fall to their death or into the waters is quite hilarious. It's like, I don't know, it's just super funny to me. And even better, when you see a survivor getting rammed off by a riot, it's actually quite hilarious because you could see them turn like into like a rocket in some sorts, where it doesn't happen all the time, but in some occasions when you ram them off, they like hit some sort of structure and they immediately go flying into there, which causes them to actually go ahead and, what's it called, fly all over the place and die. It's pretty hilarious, and if that happened to me, I would feel undoubtedly embarrassed, but also be laughing my ass off. Coming into a number one spot on the list of the top 5 worst ways to die is getting killed by your own tacticals or RPG or just explosions in general. Getting killed by your own negligence or just your ignorance is very, very embarrassing, I have to say so for myself. Many times I've killed myself with an RPG and just prayed nobody saw that. Many times I got a grenade and threw it at a zombie to kill it, but instead I ended up killing myself or getting myself lower than 10 HP and hoping nobody saw that as well. And many times I've actually killed myself with a Molotov where I throw it on the ground and somehow it still burns me. And I ended up burning slowly to death and instantly dying. And in some embarrassing cases, I've killed myself with the pipe bomb. Killing yourself because of your own gear is very, very hilarious. And I've seen this happen quite a lot of times. And in some cases, it's just a glitch where instead of it just shooting forward or just going forward, you're like tacticals, instead they just blow up out of nowhere and they kill you instantly. And overall, it's just a very hilarious and embarrassing way to die that I hope nobody does this again. Imagine being in a live stream and seeing yourself blow up and literally 500,000 people seeing that. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching all my videos. It really warms my heart. And yeah, I'm sorry I didn't have like a better topic for this video because I was just really busy. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. And we're going to get to Toa 50,000 likes on this game. So go to Roblox.com, search up Left 4 Survival, hit that like button. And yeah, and I'll see you all in 5 years.